Hi, I'm Eli Stoneberg, and I direct music videos, commercials, and interactive content.
Saya kenal Eli melalui Nadira Zakaria. Sebabnya Nadira ni banyak kawan filmmaker yang apa, director lah, producer, semua Nadira akan kenal.
When Yuna moved to LA, Nadira suggested that I get in touch with her. And so we just met up and had a lot in common and became good friends.
So yeah, this is my website, and I've done a few music videos and some commercials. Music videos in general are kind of boring, and interactivity is kind of a new way for filmmakers to tell stories and be innovative and try new things. So this is one that I did, which is a coloring book music video. And so you can color the page and different things animate, like this cat.
Eli seorang yang macam saya juga, kuat bekerja, and sebab saya pun ada minat dengan filmmaking juga, directing. Saya minat dengan you know, films, and Eli life dia memang itu saja, and filmmaking, making music videos.
Good to work.
Yeah, right.
Saya dengan Eli diberi peluang untuk buat music video sendiri untuk Live Your Life, tapi ni version yang apa, kami punya version lah. So saya dengan Eli seronok lah, macam okay, kita plan buat macam ni, buat macam ni, buat macam ni.
It's cool working with Yuna because we got to sit down and talk about it, and we actually went through a few different ideas trying to figure out what would work best.
Been looking for something amazing. It's almost like I've been stargazing.
Masa shoot video Live Your Life ni, idea saya dengan Eli, kita nak tangkap pakai micro lens, shot yang close up gila, and biar nampak macam glitter-glitter tu besar sikit. And you know, so we did like this whole experiment, and kita buat eksperimen macam okay, kita orang Google lah sama-sama macam nak cari efek yang cantik, tapi macam pakai pakai micro lens tangkap close up nampak macam very cool kan. For something more, if you really want
to move, if you really want. I really liked that idea. I did one video before that kind of existed in a black void, and those are really fun because you can kind of combine shots to look like they're one shot, but they're really not. So you can kind of film a cool little thing, and then you can film Yuna and put the two of them together as if it's one.
Salah satu benda yang kita orang buat was bakar a sponge besi. Kita bakar kan, nyalakan sikit, so nanti dia jadi macam lingkaran berapi yang kecil-kecil kat dalam tu, macam cantik sangat efek tu. Kita tengok efek tu macam wow, gila lah. Kalau kita buat efek ni untuk video ni, mesti gempak kan.
I think there was this funny one where you like kind of make this like goo and then put it on top of a speaker, and then the speaker vibrates and the goo just like dances around, and I was like really into it, and I showed it to Yuna, and she liked it, but she's like, I'm not sure if it would fit this song, because you know, it's a very like peaceful song, and like that thing was like all like crazy.
Eli, dia, he has a good eye. Dia pandai nak capture semua benda tu, and menjadilah memang nampak cantik. Memang exactly how saya imagine video tu would be like. So yeah, I think the he did a really good job.
Yo, hari ni kita akan drive.
Saya ada kereta dan saya ada driver kat LA.
Look, Malaysia, I'm doing well.
Kita nak pergi Sammy's Camera, kedai kamera yang paling best sekali dekat LA ni. Alhamdulillah, sampai juga Zul ke LA and insyaAllah kita akan sampai ke Sammy's Camera kejap lagi.
Right.
So, Ruth, kenapa nak navigate Faiz ni?
So, mana pandai lah dia drive.
Wuih. Faiz drive. Faiz. Dia punya drive tu macam limo driver. Dia tak payah cakap lagi mana confirm dia bawa. Dia kalau kita suruh terus, dia masuk kanan. Bukan dia salah jalan. Dia tahu dia pergi mana sebenarnya. Cuma dia nak bagi kita orang, yelah, bagi bermakan angin kan. Kita kaya dia bukan selalu. Orang sana termasuk kanan macam, Tak, bukan. Bukan salah jalan ni saja nak tunjuk. Ni Sunset Boulevard. Macam, oh ya ke? Sorry Faiz. So, dia punya driving memang gempak lah.
Dah sampai dekat Sammy's Camera.
Selamat datang ke surga saya.
Surga.
Saya boleh rasa emosi saya naik ke atas.
Kita masuk je, I think it was the second floor muka Zul macam. Sebab nampaklah dia punya, nampak all the lens, all the camera equipment. Benda yang susah nak cari kat Malaysia, semua ada dekat situ.
Kau beli apa Zul? Tak boleh apa?
Helek.
Boring lah, tak apa lah kedai ni.
Helek.
Kedai je besar.
Tapi mabuk kan kat dalam.
Tapi mabuk lah kat dalam, best lah kat dalam.
Kita orang nak pergi Citadel hari Ahad. So hari Ahad is a, you know, holiday kan, and semua orang dari LA pergi Citadel hari Ahad. Jadi of course traffic jam and parking full and you know ramai orang. Jadi kita orang ambil bahasa yang agak lama lah nak cari parking.
Okay, kita dah jumpa parking. So it's time for Shopping! Wah, kita sekarang ada kat Citadel and ni outlet yang terbesar dekat LA.
Look down.
Citadel ni merupakan factory outlet yang you know sangat besar and you boleh dapat discount. Kiranya, you know, kalau you beli like handbags, you know, apa, branded handbags, you boleh dapat like 30% discount to 40% discount. Saya nampak kasut pun jual like $20 je, kasut Converse boleh jual $20, sangat murah. So, siapa yang pergi LA kat luar sana, datanglah Citadel, pergilah Citadel shopping. Ironinya, Pak An pesan gitar strap dekat Faiz. Lepas tu, Faiz kena cari gitar strap paling panjang. So, Faiz kena ukur. Tapi bila dia ukur tu, dia pegang macam tu, dia sama tinggi dengan gitar strap tu.